It's us.
It is. We're missing.
Nobody's gonna look for us.
I want to find a spider.
What? Not right now. We don't even have weapons.
Charlie! Charlie, run!
The one next to
what the spider's going after Charlie.
Oh gosh! Watch out! Your stamina. Your stamina.
Oh no! Yes! Look at us.
Oh, what's this guy?
Where you at? Where you at?
Infected larva.
Whoa! Whoa! Okay, he's biting us. We need help.
Ouch! That hurt.
Was this like a boss battle?
Something.
Oh my god.
Pretty much.
I cannot.
No.
Okay. Good, you're good.
No! No, it's us! We're dropping like flies.
Well, hi everybody, and welcome back to another episode of BRE Start. And we are your hosts, the BRE. And today we are back for some more Grounded. So I hope y'all are ready for Honey, I Shrunk Your Favorite Quad Squad Queens, because that's what we got in store for y'all. So let's get ready. We are going. I think we got a lot of plans, y'all. We got a lot of work to do. We got a lot of work to do.
We've all been playing on our own time.
Yep.
So we're ready.
Researching.
I don't know about that.
I haven't. Bye.
We're a team. Let's go.
Let's go.
To the waypoint.
Wait.
So what's the plan, Shayna? We're building another base.
We got to get in the game. Yeah.
Wow.
I think we gotta move our base because this place is hard to secure because it's on a hill and everything. I think we go move our base underneath the juice box. It's a lot easier. But we gotta take a blade of grass to get
researched.
Research so that we can start building walls and stuff.
Yes, that's what we're. That's I think our need. Biggest mistake has been is not researching enough things.
Oh, it's nighttime.
Okay.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh yeah. Let's.
Okay.
Do we have a? Where's my torch? Okay.
Oh yeah, I have no life.
Are we not? Are
should
we?
Sleep?
Yeah.
I guess we could just fast forward it. I was just gonna get my torch.
We shouldn't go explore at night.
Sleep 8 hours.
Sleep. 8 hours.
Let's go. Yeah. See you guys in the morning.
Good night.
Good night.
I like we crawl into the little tiny leaf.
The bed bugs don't bite.
Yeah.
Who is it? Okay, there we go.
All right.
Boy.
Okay. Morning.
All right, everyone.
Morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Where's the coffee around here, y'all? Some,
firstly, we need
to
here. Wait, firstly, I got a blade of grass. I'm grabbing it. I'll carry it.
Can we drink and eat first?
Nah.
I'm hungry.
Let me take
So what's the priority right now, team?
Water and research. To get a blade of grass to research.
Water.
I'm running there now.
Okay. Ooh, water.
Fear not.
Oh, I'm so thirsty.
Wait. Let me see if I can
blade of grass.
Yes.
No, she's already doing it.
I'm doing it.
Oh, okay.
Shoot.
If you knock on the did you just steal my
there we
you
go.
Steal a water?
Oh, come on, bro. I'm trying to hit my water. Get away. This is my water.
Can I just...
Do you need help?
What the hell?
You guys can just punch it.
Oh, wait. You can just punch the blade of grass and it'll drop.
Yeah.
Oh, really? I'm trying to, like, throw rocks at it.
Yeah, that's what I always did.
There's another one here if anyone needs.
Oh, I'm going to slurp that right up.
Research the grass.
I did it.
She did.
Oh, okay, let's go.
Yeah. I did it.
Should we all carry, like,
Should we get some?
There's plenty of grass. We don't have to lug it around everywhere.
I'm lugging it around.
We'll be lugging.
Wait, why did that water not give me any water?
Oh, I think we were all drinking it at the same time.
I'm the one that punched it!
Sorry, I was throwing rocks and stuff.
Listen, nobody goes hungry. No. Whatever happened to the BRE slogan?
I'm gonna be holding stuff, too.
Just come have a sip.
Here's some juice.
Okay,
right. Never mind. I won't have some juice.
Yeah, well, you loved it when Charlie did it.
Yeah, because it's Charlie.
Okay,
you
look.
Can
Shayna, you can just, you know, wait. Let's
all right, you guys
down.
Aren't allowed in my base.
All right, let's clear a spot and build.
Okay,
guys, right here. Come where I am.
Where are you? Okay,
right under.
Let's plan
the layout.
Yeah, get the blueprints out, guys. Let's. What are we thinking?
All we need to build is a wall back here.
Two-story.
Okay, I'm gonna build a fire food pit because I'm hungry.
Whoa,
sorry. Sorry, right. I didn't mean to startle you there.
I'm gonna go in the back and put a wall up.
I'm gonna go, once we clear a couple things, I'm gonna go back and grab a bunch of stuff out of the baskets and move them over here.
Okay, I'm gonna cook because I'm hungry.
Yeah. Sounds good.
I'm gonna go find some food. I will do the hunting for the food, so good luck with the building.
Where do we want these walls to jut out from?
Okay, got one.
Well, let's just build a wall so we can get it, so we have a protected place at night, and then we can rearrange.
I say bigger the better.
But well, we can rearrange as we get bigger.
All right, place.
Do you know what I'm saying? Like, for right now, our priority is build a secure place, then let's go get shovels.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll go fix that ray, and then we can like do some exploring and expanding from there.
Okie dokie.
Wow, you're really talking like a leader over there.
That's Max's job, you know?
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh.
I thought Pete was the smart one.
We all have our little traits, huh?
Yeah. There's an ant attacking you! Jay! I'm here!
He just went on through.
Oh, he wasn't attacking you. I'm sorry.
There we go.
Thank you.
I freaked out.
Thank you. Oh, it's okay. We need someone to, you know, alert the others.
You guys are gonna have to knock down something to make a doorway.
Which is?
Twigs, I think.
I'm gonna go, I've chopped down a bunch of stuff. I'm gonna go grab the stuff out of the baskets.
Okay, I got a couple meats to cook, but I'm gonna get more because I'm selfish.
Well, yeah. Also, though, it doesn't keep well until I think we get something that allows us to store food better. But right now, it really does not keep well.
Found more juice.
Shivers.
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 Obstructed. How am I supposed to build? Oh, I know what I'm gonna have to do.
Boom, baby.
I'm gonna also get some acorns because I'm already here.
Just getting this,
and then I can go research it as well.
All right, I'm gonna build this.
I'll be bringing back a lot of resources for you guys.
Nice.
Good.
Where do we want the door?
We want maybe even a couple doors.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna put one there. Can I build a door?
Charlie, this is your area of expertise. All your Sims experience.
I just love Sims.
Yeah.
Steph knows about that too. Yep. I only play Sims to build.
Yes.
With all the mods and stuff. Oh, imagine if we had mods in this game.
Ooh.
Let's put a spa pool over there.
Acorn bitties.
Okay, this is awkward. I need to build a floor. Shoot.
You guys are doing great.
All right, I'm back at the Tic Tac. I'm going to grab our goodies from the stuff here.
Place.
How is it obstructed here?
Place.
Oops.
Where's the edge?
Make sure it's flush to the ground. Sometimes you have to build them, like, into the ground. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, and we should probably build another leaf thing to put our spawn point at the new base.
Good idea.
Right?
Inventory's full!
You ant!
Do you need help, Charlie?
No.
I'm coming!
He's just walking through.
Oh, okay.
Mocking me.
I'll kill him.
He's about to get eaten.
Kill him.
Yeah, he's gonna be dinner.
Ooh, and we need to actually go ant hunting so we can all have the ant armor.
Yeah.
Or just get acorn armor.
Cool. I mean, if we can find enough.
Oh, I'm gathering so many acorns right now, so... Good. I will be dropping them off in the little storage bins.
Wait, what are icons for? They fall out. For our
shovel.
Armor? Oh, shovel. The shovel. Got it.
The shovel is really the critical thing we're missing right now, so.
Yeah.
Don't worry, I'm coming.
All right.
I am coming back.
Yeah, me too, guys, and I've got all kinds of goodies.
Me too.
Oh, Charlie, there's a bunch of grass blades out here on the backside of this rock.
Oh, sweet.
If you need more to build with.
Yeah, I mean, there's lots of grass around here, but
I'm throwing them in right now. I'm throwing them in.
Oh, sweet. Throwing them in.
Throwing them in.
Throwing them in.
We're like a well-oiled machine, y'all.
Excuse me? Yeah, we are.
I know. I already feel so much more better than last time. All right.
I discovered a bunch of stuff, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go research.
Okay, good, good. I like that plan.
Just chop. I'm gonna put the wall here. Okay.
Where is the research thing again?
It's where my waypoint is.
Okay. Okay.
Where it says, okay, gamer. That's where the research thing is. You know what that's from? That's from Sea of Thieves, and that was my pirate version of my gamer tag.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah. That's
clever.
Yeah.
Pet the puppy.
Sorry. I had a flashback.
Iconic.
Oh my gosh. Iconic. So many grass blades.
In a door.
Oh, I'm gonna have to kill you, bro.
The door's in the ground.
Food. Now, where the heck?
I'm putting a door here. Get
over here.
Do it.
Excuse me. Oh, I'm gonna chop this. I think this is in the way, actually.
No, recycle, Charlie.
Yeah, recycle, and chopping it may work too, though, if I'm being totally honest.
I was just chopping it because I think it's in the way.
Recycle, it'll give you all the materials back.
Oh, sweet, sweet.
Okay, I dropped a bunch of storage baskets over here, guys, so for anything we want to store.
All right. I love storing.
Me too.
The door's so little.
I am researching.
Can you put it up in the air?
Yeah, but it's obstructed by nothing, so that's good.
Sounds productive.
Wait, let me see.
Are you guys getting all these I can put one recipes?
Here. Yes.
Okay, perfect. All
in. Oh, I need a weed stem.
I'm not sure. See, but you gotta
I got some.
Do like cool. A half
I'm moving. I will go get more.
That's a door right here. I just can't build it yet.
I know. I'm placing
Don't worry.
Coming. Weed stem.
I will go get you some weeds.
You can put half walls underneath if the walls are floating, you know? So you can like secure it more.
We can tighten up the building as we go.
Ah! Yeah, sure. Oh, sure, sure.
Okay, I got weed stems. I'm going to put it right here.
All those things.
Wow, we got a window over here. I love it.
Yeah.
Okay, and then we need one door. I'm putting some acorn bits.
You got acorn bits?
I sure do.
Oh my god.
Oh, nice.
Look,
nice,
the
nice.
Door works perfectly. Wow.
We got there.
Hey guys, yay. Watch this. Boom. Hello.
We have to do something about this. We need to relocate this.
Yeah, you got it. You got it. I'll leave that to you. Nice. I feel so protected.
Yeah, me too.
I will go get some more weed stems. Oh,
definitely gonna need that.
Okay.
Oh,
I'll
my
be
God.
Back.
There was a giant shadow in the sky, like a bird. Imagine if that's one of the enemies.
That would be kind of crazy, actually.
Yeah, I mean, it could, right?
It probably is.
Oh, I feel like we're already doing way better than the first time.
We are cruising right now.
Yep.
No one pay attention to that playthrough. That's not, that doesn't count.
Yeah,
that's the warm-up.
Yeah, it's the warm-up.
We had to get warmed up. Yeah, it's totally fine.
Yeah. Hashtag no judgment, please.
No judgment.
That Anne is like circling. He's like, I'm gonna get you guys.
That's what he thinks.
Okay, I'm coming back with more.
It's just weird because we have to fit this like kind of perfect or the walls don't connect. You know what I'm saying?
We can put another door there.
Oh, yeah, maybe.
I'm putting a bunch of weed stems in the middle there. Oh, yeah.
We need to research. I'm going to take one of these acorn tops and go research it.
Yeah, but we need to wait.
Why? Why? Oh, because it's all used up.
Yeah.
I see.
Yeah, I got a stem for this door.
There we go.
Yeah.
Do you need a lot of stems?
No, actually, I mean, they wouldn't hurt, but like, I think they are used for a lot of like the little doors, windows, and I'm sure in a lot of other stuff.
So gotcha.
Those ones are good.
Okay, let me go get some more.
Oh, we need crude rope.
Yeah, I'm crafting some right now.
Oh, we need to do the pallet thing so we can stack all these blades,
oh,
right?
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Wow. We have a neat little place here.
This is amazing.
Yeah. We're so good. We're the best at
crafting. Good job, everybody. This we is need a lot to easier.
Did we put did we build a little what you call it?
What?
Oh yeah, a little sleepy hut.
Oh no.
Oh,
good,
good
call.
To?
Good call. Let's see.
But I'm gonna make this.
I'm building us a workbench also.
Thank you.
Boom.
Okay, built us a lean-to. Everybody can set this as your new spawn point.
Good call.
Great. Thank you.
Where's the perfect place to put this? Let me see.
This is going
to
be the episode where we just build.
We should build a garage.
Yeah, we should build like a
garage.
Like a, Yes, like a material shed.
Ah.
A dandelion. Okay. I got a dandelion tuft.
Oh, it'd be cool if we could use those to fly.
There.
We can. We can glide with them. Yeah.
Oh, I had rope.
Oh, no.
Get out of here, ant. Don't make me fight you.
Oh, an old ant hill.
These. Nice.
Oh, ladybug.
Me and Charlie just ran into each other.
Guys.
Should we put another one of those twigs?
We can ride ladybugs.
What?
What?
We can ride ladybugs.
Wait, will they get annoyed at us?
Maybe.
Will they, like, buck us off or something? They'll be like, no.
How do we peep? How do we peep a creature?
How do we peep?
I did say, I was like, we can pee?
Creature. That's what my thing says, peep a creature.
You guys.
Why?
I'm riding a ladybug.
You're right now riding a ladybug.
I am riding a dang on ladybug.
Wait, I'm coming to see you. I'm coming.
Okay. I'm coming too.
You know I'm allergic to them. My God. Oh my God, look at you.
Hello!
Oh, wow!
Hello! Wait, here, come.
Wow! Wait, get back on here. Come on, lady. Come on. Yep.
Yeah!
Shayna, there's room for you.
You can ride on the butt.
Oh, this makes me like ladybugs.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, look at him push the grass down.
Yeah.
Meals on wheels.
Wait a minute.
Listen to him go.
Cute.
Oh, adorable. Keep that aphid as a pet. Oh, so cute.
I want to keep a ladybug as a pet.
Let's have a ladybug farm.
Yeah. What the freak?
Have them on horses.
There's a spider over there. Be careful.
Oh, God. Where?
Oh, I'm already lost. Later,
ladybug was going to.
Guys, I know you're lost. Follow me.
No, I'm not lost.
I'm definitely lost.
Charlie.
I saw flowers over there.
Oh, yeah.
Where's the acorns? I need to make a shovel.
Over here where I'm at. I also put acorn stuff in the storage if you just want to grab it.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Yeah, in the first box, if you guys go through each of the storage containers, you'll kind of see how I have them organized.
Oh!
I will get more acorns.
Oh, I died! I forgot to eat.
Oh, no!
Forgot to eat?
Oh, boy.
Can we revive you, or what? No?
No, I'm just respawn.
Okay.
Okay. I'm gonna run this way.
It says there's Charlie's backpack, no stealing.
Oh yeah, I'm coming back. Oh, get away, Ant. Get out of here. Oh my gosh.
You said we need more meats?
Hey!
I've got a couple I can throw on the fire.
I'm fighting an ant, he's trying to eat our walls!
How dare he! Get him.
Yeah, I got him.
You got him? Okay.
We shouldn't maybe have a window one here. He was trying to get in the window.
I was trying to throw some ambience, you know?
Yeah.
Let's just recycle and build a proper wall.
It's really disappointing.
He's hovering around.
I wish we could get, like, some defenses.
I'm sure we can eventually. We just gotta research him.
Also, let's put up some sconces so we can see in the dark in here.
There should be... I have the material that should allow us to make those.
Oh, shoot.
You die again?
No. I was building walls and there were 20 walls.
Nice.
If we stick close to the base, y'all, we can keep gathering resources and adjusting stuff. Mm-hmm. I think we should save daytime for, like, going and exploring, you know?
Yeah, you're right.
Don't forget to loot your backpack here, Charlie.
Oh, yes.
I was trying to clear out some space over here too, Charlie, to get these planks closer to the
base. Smart.
Wow.
But you can move them easily. It's super, super easy to just move them. Yeah.
I built a stem pallet too.
Oh God, I accidentally whacked it. Oh God.
Oh no.
Ow. Many fighting me. Ah!
Oh no, hold on. How do you
coming?
Good. That's right. Oh man. He's running.
You run away.
Okay, we got him.
Nice.
Let's kill this one. We got him.
Okay.
Good job.
I had faith.
Good job, Thank team. You.
Charlie was here. I didn't panic.
Just Jess. I'm actually not doing anything.
No, you were the only reason I didn't completely panic. That
was I was like, you could do it.
Yeah.
Take him out.
I was trying to chop down grass trees and they were got in the way.
Do we make one for weed stems?
I think Charlie's doing it now.
Right here. There we go.
Yep, it's out here.
Oh, gosh. All right. We need another grass plant.
Yep, that's kind of why I was trying to clear this right here.
Damn, these ants walking through here.
Mm-hmm.
Out of the damn way.
Good job.
There's that.
Cool.
Oh, dang it.
Never mind.
Put that back right
here. Get away from our ants. Oh, gosh.
Okay, now.
Come on.
Oh.
We're gonna
I'll this. Kill you.
I got Come it. Bang.
Oh, you got it?
Yep.
Let me get those.
I made a bunch of ropes.
Idiot.
Oh, what the?
Why is it so satisfying to stack up the grass plants?
Yeah.
Stack there and eat your dang
Wait, why is there this? What happened here?
Oh, is that the wall? I did that.
Oh, Charles. Now they're going to get in the side.
I was trying to do a rig in the wall.
No.
Oh, my.
Oh, well, we'll just put something there. Hold on. Let me see. Let me assess the situation.
Yeah, it's getting dark.
That's way better. That's there. See, it doesn't go in. This ant.
But why? It snaps right in there.
That's what I mean. Like, that's why.
Oh, I remember. We could put spike walls.
Ooh.
Ooh. Did we research the stems yet?
Okay. So this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna run to our research. I'm gonna grab everything I haven't gotten yet and make sure we research it because it should be ready now.
I will put a water container.
All right. Wish me luck, y'all.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, Lord.
Okay.
Do you have a torch?
Oh, yep. Lights.
Hang on. I'm going to hang some sconces.
Oh, yeah. Sconces. Need some atmospheric glow. Is that the slime sconce? Or the sap sconce?
I definitely had some slime sconce things in one of the storage baskets.
We can put them all around. So
you should be able to build them, I think.
Oh, I'm going to. Okay. All right. Plant lamp number one.
I really like how easy it is to move things and like adjust them after the fact.
I'm gonna move this one. Oh, yeah, mother. Get away, dude.
Ooh, a sap catcher, a smoothie station, an acorn fence, a garden patch. Ooh, we gotta start gardening.
Nice.
Acorn bits.
Oh, yeah, let's garden. Let's freaking garden.
Do you guys see my new gear?
Oh, and since we've analyzed the weed stem.
Yeah, I analyzed it last month.
Oh, okay.
Okay, this lighting in here is going to be great.
I'm so excited to see what it looks like.
For some reason, am I out of sap?
I put some more in the storage bin.
I said there should be some in there.
Okay.
The lighting is so good in here, y'all. This looks amazing.
Yeah,
we're doing great.
These ants, bro, they're like right by our door. Mm-hmm.
I think they're more active like at night.
I think you're right. Yeah. Whoa.
Oh my gosh, everyone chill out.
Yeah.
They make spike
they're
walls.
All following you.
Oh my gosh.
It's lovely in here.
It's great. Oh. It's beautiful. Let's build this one right here. Nice. Oh. Ew.
Let's put a, well, I'll put a little storage container over here for our food. That's
ant, though.
It's so
right, I'm gonna
so
make
nice.
Some armor.
All right. So what's the plan for the
morning? I made some acorn armor.
Yeah.
I better wear this face mask.
I wouldn't mind some better armor, but if we don't have the resources yet, it's okay.
Sure.
There's a bunch of I put a bunch of acorns.
Okay.
Should be good.
Aha. Build some of this.
Now, what?
So everyone should have a dandelion tuft on them because it allows us to glide.
Yep.
So everyone grab a dandelion. There's one over here, but we should at some
point. We need to get more.
Yes, make a point to get them.
I will wait to get them in the morning.
Bloat.
Everybody else, anybody else get a shovel or just me?
No,
I got
a
shovel.
I need one too.
Oh yeah, I do have a shovel.
So we should try and make that if we can.
Where is shovel?
Okay. I will wait to sleep.
We should turn off the lamps.
Sweet. Get off.
There we go.
Feeling a little safe.
Right. Okay.
Oh, I feel like we're back in the BRE house.
All right.
There
we go.
All right. Good night.
Good night.
Sweet dreams.
All right. So we're going to go to that laser.
Eat some meat.
Yep.
Go to the laser. Eat,
drink. Be merry.
Yep. Oh, damn yeah.
Eat. Ugh. Let's find some water on the way to the laser.
Everyone, make sure you go over your options for your armor.
Oh, I need food. All of that.
I'm out here hunting for water. Water.
I think this is probably what bottled water
I got some water.
I threw some extra armor pieces in the storage over here, too, so...
How do you store water? Is it in a container? We have to take it to the...
I think we can make a flask eventually.
Oh yeah, and then bring it.
Okay. Right.
Yeah, I just gotta find some grub hide and rope.
Where is it?
So the rope is... We gotta just get the grass pieces and make it.
Oh,
right.
Pantene. You're right.
Oh, did we make
it? All right, let's just go on the way. Let's go.
Yep.
We're wasting precious daylight.
I'm on the way.
Here we go.
There's food in the containers.
Which container?
Yeah, yep. Behind the fire.
Oh, anyway.
Got it. Meet at the laser.
Coming.
Meet at the array in the middle.
The laser is now not obstructed.
Yay.
Is this Weeble? Oh, no. Yep, got it.
Push the button.
Stack.
Push the button.
Oh!
Oh! Sorry, I pushed the button.
I'm eating my weevil. Sweet, good.
Nom, 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 nom.
Beautiful.
Whoa!
Oh!
Oh!
What'd you do?
Broke it.
Nope.
This is it.
Oh my.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Let's go. We gotta go over there.
Okay.
my bad?
I didn't do it!
My
to the tree.
Eat it. I'll be on my way.
All right.
Eat. Where is my food?
Don't leave anyone behind. We gotta travel together in these dangerous places.
But you guys are going the wrong way.
No, we're not.
Wait.
The tree is this way.
I'm with you. I'm not going anywhere.
Yeah, we're right here.
Okay. I just saw Charlie.
Yeah, she's eating. That's why I said we can't go yet.
I'm prison.
We're ready.
Prison.
Okay. So this is where we can get a bunch of acorns.
Good.
But I remember also this.
Spiders, look how cute our base is.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's so good.
Yeah.
Good thinking under the juice box. Mm-hmm.
Die, weevil!
All right.
Die, weevil!
Everybody's healthy.
I picked up three pollen. Healthy. Wow. Mm-hmm. What's pollen do?
Oh. Is it from the flowers? That's where the flowers in the ground.
Don't worry, there's another research thing at the tree when we get there.
Oh my goodness.
Yes, there is.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
We definitely need to do that. Place. Oh boy.
Oh sweet. Oh my gosh.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Take your time.
This is where we built our house last time.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, overlook that. Ah, that could be our next lake.
We'll definitely need multiple bases.
Yeah, because we don't want to be just running to one base all the time. Take up too much time. Especially because the yard's much bigger than when we first came.
Yeah,
it is.
If you see things moving under the ground, don't dig it up yet.
Aha. Wow.
Wow, my dandelion tuft worked.
Oh, yeah. Wait. I will do that. Oh, I'll do it after.
I'm coming up. I'm gonna dandelion fly down to y'all.
Oh, where are you at?
I'm coming. Hold on. I'm up here. Hold on.
I see your name.
Shayna, are you with me?
Yeah.
Okay, ready? Wee!
Oh my god!
You're just like swinging.
Yeah. Oh, I just saw a big spider in there, y'all.
Yep, that's what I was talking about. Okay. Oh, that's cool.
This is great. Come on, Shayna, your turn.
What about you?
Oh, thank you. Thank you for the applause.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, Shayna.
Wow.
Over here.
Yay.
Cool.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. All right. So, here's the explosion.
We go find Burgle.
Burgle?
Right, Burgle.
Burgle.
Yeah, this is a new... There's a new research station. Do you remember who was I playing with where we were fighting a spider outside and he glitched into here, too?
Oh, yes, we were all together. Yeah, that's... I'm pretty sure that's why the very first BRE video we ever made did so well.
I will miss the glitches.
They added a lot of excitement.
Because that was great.
Yeah. All right.
Okay.
I think I've got something I can research. Okay. Do I? Maybe? Let me see. Did you use them all? Ew.
Nah, there's still two more.
Nope, I was wrong. I thought the pollen would be researchable.
Oh, I already researched it.
Oh, good, good. Okay, good.
Analyze a web.
Yeah, analyze. Check y'all's inventory, make sure you can
please bring up the readings get some for the irregular studying done.
Mm-hmm, get our analyze brains a little bit stronger.
Spider chunk.
Okay.
Mm.
Nice.
Oh, here's a bunch of sap. You guys wanted to.
I want sap. Give me that.
All right.
Ooh, water. Everybody, yeah, water. Have a sip.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. I'm getting them good, actually.
Delicious.
Why can't I take
you? Oh, here goes Burgle.
Why can't I take you? Oh.
Who's Burgle?
Where's Berg?
This little guy right here.
Thanks. Hello, you're cute.
He's so cute. Thanks for the helping hand. You're welcome.
Please don't turn on us.
I know, God.
AI. I am also
a robot. Oh, Lord. I am sure this all must be very disorienting for you, but hopefully I can
explain. Okay.
Berg L.
Cat.
A basketball hoop? Guys, this is so fun.
Oh yeah, we can make floors and stuff, remember? We had a base with like stairs and floors.
Yep.
Okay, this guy talks a lot.
Yeah.
He's a robot.
Shush. Please.
Shush.
What's this do?
Whoa!
Whoa!
Found some science. Nice.
Wait, requires...
I found... Oh, there's a lot of...
I found a cassette.
A lot of materials, guys.
Oh, yeah. Grab that.
Oh,
grab a candy bar. Everyone, check your food and drink. We don't want another Charlie to happen.
Yeah, I completely forgot that there's a thing that could happen. To be honest, that was my own fault.
We're all learning. There's a lot of stuff in here we do not have turned on.
Yeah,
got it. And
stupid disc.
There we are.
Wow.
Can this just be our base?
Science shop, Burgle quests. Burgle's got quests?
Yep. I am ready to prove he sure does.
Cheeky bugs.
Can't get in there.
I'd like to record some messages for
my class. Mold torch.
Oh, wait.
Okay, wait. We got 2,000 signs. What can we buy?
Oh, boy. Kill water boatman. Craft a gas mask.
Duper duper.
Oh shoot.
Should we learn cooking 101 or multi-story bases, meaning floors and
cooking? Ooh, cooking. Cooking is more important. Cooking's more important.
It is. But we'll only need 100 more science, and then I think we'll be able to get both. So we only need to research a little bit more, and then we can get the other. So I agree. We should probably do cooking first.
Yes. Yes. Actually, I should really say yes, cooking.
I know.
You're the one that died.
But if we can get 100 more research, then we can research something else like the multi-story bases.
Cookery nachos. Mite loaf.
Ew.
Mite loaf.
Craft a slime mold torch is one of them too. Mode. Slime mode.
What is that exclamation point?
Hang on, I'm gonna go outside and peep a creature, alright?
How do you peep a creature?
You push Y. You use your hands as binoculars.
I wanna peep a creature.
Yeah, we're all going together.
Yeah.
Do you guys want us to go get the super tech chip?
Oh, yeah. Where did we get that from?
On your map, it's far away, so it could be an adventure.
Yeah.
Well, hang on, I gotta peep a creature.
Yeah, I'm peeping right now.
I'm peeping too. Wait, what are we peeping at?
Let's see. Peeping Tom.
Oh.
I was trying to peep an aphid, but it didn't work.
They're too fast.
No, they're very fast. See what
we can. Why can't we dig up grubs yet, you said?
We gotta get a shovel.
Because they will kill us.
You, bro?
Wait, grubs will kill us?
I mean, if we dig them up, can't they kill us?
No.
Grubs are harmless.
Ah, nice.
Oh, never mind then.
And we eat them.
Yeah, and we need them to research. So that
what button do you push when you're peeping?
I don't know.
Right button. To peep, right.
Like
right
when you when you're bumping. Peeping and you hit right trigger to like.
Oh, it whoa. Is
right, I think it's right bumper.
Okay.
Yeah, bumper.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Okay.
To do what?
Spear here.
To actually.
No, I threw it. I accidentally threw mine. Ah! Oh,
wait, wait, how do I give it back to you?
Well, we could have built right here too. It's nice and flat.
How do I throw it?
We still can.
Okay. Oh, just throw it.
Yeah. So,
give me it. Ow! Get it out!
I have no idea what's happening.
Then her shin!
Pull it out!
You took an arrow to the
I can't knee, grab it! Pull it out! Oh my gosh.
My bad. Sorry. Ooh, sap.
Did we...
God. I what threw my do? Freaking axe.
Oh no!
Well,
mark
that
one off the list. Okay, I got the aphid.
Do Hold we... On. Where's... What do we need to do now? Hang on, let me look at quests.
Should we go get that thing that's the waypoint?
The super tech about? Chip.
Yeah, okay. Super tech chip.
So, wait, here, what chip?
The... Super tech. Super tech chip.
Where's it at? Where's the? Where is it in our quests?
It's a yellow exclamation mark, I assume, right? The waypoint?
Yeah, just go to quests beside map.
Ooh.
Okay, got it.
Oh, these lily pads are so pretty.
Locate the hedge. Well, should we go stop by the base and...
Refuel, replenish? It'd probably be nighttime by the time we do that, though.
Yeah. Right?
Well, we should stop by the base anyway, because it's going to get to be nighttime before we make it to the...
True. Okay, let's do that, and let's head that way in the morning, then.
Yeah.
Okay.
We did good getting over here by the science lab.
Yeah, we did.
Haven't Everyone grab as many fibers as you can on the way back. Cause
Lots
we need,
of okay. everything.
We need that rope. Well, yeah, everything.
The fibers are those little things in the ground, right? They look like green spider webs. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Yep. And you get them from chopping down the grass. Like they're the curly cues you get.
Oh, yes.
Good old but they're how we make our rope.
Sweet, yeah. Need lots of that.
Do we have a waypoint on the base?
Nope.
Boop. We're just following you.
Okay, hang on one second. Hang on one second. Let me. See.
You have an impeccable sense of direction, Shayna.
Depend on you.
Remember?
Oh, okay. Sure. I got it. Hang on.
Oh, here's a weed
Oops.
Right here.
Oops. How do I put drop a waypoint? Left stick. Okay, go. That's it.
That's the mysterious machine.
Where?
That you just marked.
Yeah, I know. And it's right by there.
Yeah, so you know how to get there from there, so it's good enough. Die, weevil.
Those lemons take one hit. Why are they so angry?
A lemon. Oh, it's true. Speak experience.
Oh, more juice, guys, if you need, right here. Lots of it.
Get away.
I got more weed stems.
Yep.
Carry them back.
Fibers.
Don't get too separated in case trouble arises.
Yeah, I feel like we're very separate.
Oh, yeah, we are. Whoops.
Yep.
Okay, regrouping. Regrouping.
Uh-oh!
What?
Coming.
So I hear war music. Ah! Ah!
What?
Help! It's larva! Oh,
larva?
I told you to not dig them up, you dummy!
I didn't! That's a grub! These are larva!
I mean,
oh, good luck.
You gotta kill him. Kill him, kill him.
Anything. They were just there. Why won't you help me? Because you've invented a narrative?
Okay. I will help you.
Everyone. Yep. Me and Charlie are got them.
We're getting surrounded.
Nope. I need.
Yep. They're good. 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 More.
Come on.
Oh, shoot.
Come on.
The ant's in the way.
Yep. Watch out, ant. Oh, he's on me.
You okay?
Yep. Ow, ow, ow.
You're done for.
And a mite.
There we go. Got one.
Okay.
Stay with us. Don't
regrouping. We're coming to you.
You could pet. There we go. Oh, got him. Okay.
Woo! Good job, everybody.
I didn't even dig. I was just walking.
Oh, watch out. There's a freaking.
Got him.
What?
Cool.
Okay.
Let me grab my resources.
Ooh, drops. That scared me.
No,
that
Mia was about to let me die just because she invented in her brain that I dug up a grub.
Yeah.
Completely unrelated.
I was just walking by with my weed stems, like, oh, that's unfortunate. Good luck.
No, right, it was just a random larva attack.
Yeah, just randomly followed me home.
I'm very lost. Oh, that's right. Chance.
Yes. I'm hunting.
Good job.
Thank you.
Oh, what's this?
Oops. Oh.
Hey, there's our science. We need
science. Not cooked yet, yeah. I don't think.
I know, accidentally. I went to put something to cook, but my bad.
Oh,
I
swam hold on. And I got the science. I gotta go back to y'all. I'm lost again.
We're at the base.
Yep, good. Yeah. Good.
If you want, I could leave here. I'll leave a little marker here.
Yeah, put your marker in. That way we know yours is
there. You go.
Base.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Is this clean water? I'm gonna drink it.
Be careful.
Might be dirty, actually.
Canteen. Okay, so we need grub hide.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's go hunt grubs.
Grubs.
Okay.
I feel like we can do a lot of stuff. If we can make a trip towards the tree roots. They were all in the tree roots.
Nice. Is that where you found them? Wait, no, yeah. Those were the lava. Okay.
Oh, I'm gonna cook. Let's cook what we got to. I hunted a bunch of stuff.
They're kind of in the ground everywhere. I'm gonna go hunt for grubs.
I will go with you.
Back door.
I'm cooking.
All right.
Y'all go hunt. I'm cooking.
All right, I got your back. Oh, there we go.
Make a canteen.
Nice.
Those are the little things you were afraid of.
You know what? They look scarier on YouTube. Okay.
I ate raw. Oh, I'm stupid.
You're gonna get sick.
I thought it was cooked.
Oh no!
How do I fix myself?
I don't know if you can.
Go into dirty water and just let it explode.
It's been
good.
Gotta
get the runs.
Don't drink this water, guys.
It's been fine, guys.
Oh no, I'm better.
What'd you do?
My immune system.
What'd you do? Go in the water.
About to poop.
I drank a raw grub. I thought it was cooked.
Oh. Yeah.
Gross.
Hey, you can eat them in a survival situation. It's fine.
Oh, where is this one?
I would rather starve. So, it's getting nighttime, huh?
Oh, yes, it is. Yeah. We should.
I don't think it's a bad plan for right now to go do one, mission and then work on the base until we get,
No, I like that plan.
Far enough away where we need to start building another base.
Where the heck?
Where the heck?
There is another dandelion tuft in one of the storages over here if you guys want one.
Oh, I'm good. We should all have one.
So you need to float. What?
Sorry.
Coming. What?
It's okay. I think I outran it. I was just minding my own business. Yeah, it was a spider.
Spiders.
Looking on the ground, looking for a larvae, and then I just look up and it's just a spider in my face.
These spiders are unhinged.
Yeah.
We gotta remember, we're in their home. Yeah, we're their unwanted guests.
We kill you. We don't care.
I can't find any freaking grubs.
Dang.
It's too dark.
I used all my plant fiber, and I shouldn't have done that.
I need
more. There's plenty more.
Well, I used it. I used all that I had collected for rope.
Oh.
I like how we've given up on the pallets. We're just throwing grass.
Well, we have to build more.
Yeah, we have to build more.
I know.
But it's the general area. It's fine.
No, I've just organized them. It's fine. We don't even need the pallet.
Bro, why is this game so therapeutic?
Yeah.
It is.
Yeah, it's like building and doing work, but it feels fun.
Just lighting all our lights. If only we could invent a switch that could turn all of these on at once.
Ooh, a baseball.
There might be something like that, just saying.
Wow. Our house is really nice.
It's really coming together.
I mean, the other house, great. Too. Our big person house.
We have a little person house?
Yeah, made of grass.
Yeah, juice box. I mean, when we were normal-sized.
Yeah.
Ah.
The house that we used to live. Whose house is it, actually?
What if it's
the scientist's house?
And we're just there.
We were kids coming over for a science experiment or something.
Yep.
Hey, is that the backstory? We went over and
it didn't really.
Our science teacher shrunk us?
Yeah, it didn't. It's not really, confirmed any of that.
Yeah, yeah. And maybe the backstory will show it's slowly come together.
That? We should probably make some gas masks too for the stinky bug.
Oh, yeah.
Good idea. I think that's one of our. Quests from Burgle was to make a gas mask.
Oh, you right. Burgle.
Oh, Burgle.
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 Burgle. Gas mask. We need Nat Fuzz.
Whoa, Shinobi sneeze.
What?
Yeah, we can make like a smoke bomb with the to help us escape.
Fight those
All right, so you guys can stick around here. I'm gonna go to this science station over here and get this grub slime investigated.
Do you need muscle? Because I can come.
Hell yeah!
I'm gonna use my torch.
Don't worry, I'll protect you.
Are you following me?
Yep.
Don't worry, kid. I'm just cutting down a bunch of grass.
Don't let anything happen to you, kid.
Yeah, you tell her.
I found some science.
Oh,
there we go.
Raw science.
Wait, right? Let me look on the map.
It's scary at night.
Yeah, you guys are crazy.
Yeah.
I've second guessed everything.
Station. Uh oh, my audio's going nuts. Hang on.
No.
Oh my god, please.
Protect her, Charlie.
I got you.
Yeah, I need to. Where are you guys at? I'm gonna come help with the grub hide.
We
gotta go to my waypoint.
Can you see our little waypoints?
Yeah,
we're going back this way, Ned.
Man, you better than me. I'm gonna stay right at home.
Mom always says I light up a room. Let me get this pibble.
Actually, you know what, Jess? Are you going right
now? Yeah, I'm right here.
All right. I'll go with you. I just need to get a torch.
Do you have one?
I do not.
Oh, okay.
I gotta make one.
Oh, I gotta make one of those too.
Charlie, do you have anything that needs to be researched?
Let me look. Oh, I can't until you're done. I don't think so, though.
You good on food?
Oh, it didn't give us anything.
Yep.
Because I did cook a bunch while I was here.
Oh, I do have
ant head.
Definitely keep all the bug parts because we use those for armor and stuff.
Yeah.
All right.
Nice, got some science.
All right, we are on the way.
Yep, coming.
All right, we're going to the base. Oh, you're coming to us?
Yeah.
We're going back to base.
I thought I need grub hide.
What do you mean about grub hide?
I need it.
Okay.
Isn't that what you're getting?
No, I was getting grub slime analyzed.
Oh.
Grub, we gotta dig for grubs.
Yeah, grubs are what burrow. We should sleep, and then in the morning, I'm pretty sure the grubs will be crawling around a little more.
Yeah. Okay. There's also a lot crawling by the tree, too. But don't go at night, because I think that's when those spiders
wake
up.
I'm just gonna sleep over here by the tic-tac box.
Oh, sorry, I just destroyed it.
Oh.
My bad. Let me gather the stuff,
I'm
though.
At home.
Yep, I'll be right back.
I'm going to sleep. Good night.
I'm recycling these too. We need all this. I need these grass pieces.
Here's my torch.
Music's getting scary.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Good luck.
Oh god, running back.
I should have made a flashlight. I'm like running in the dark.
You don't have a torch at all. You don't have.
No.
Oh no.
Oh my gosh.
I'm coming. It's all good. Maybe
it would be better. Just like maybe Steph to leave all the lamps on as she goes to bed.
Well, wow! You know what?
We'll get more sap. All
right. I'm not even gonna say anything. Let me just not.
At club.
Coming.
Torch. Who's getting all the sap around here?
That's what I'm saying.
I went. I'm paying the goddamn bills.
Nice. Right.
Yeah, as though none of us have ever grabbed any of this sap.
Guys, we can't follow.
I'm making my own bit. Pause it. Everyone, stay out of it.
Anyone else tired?
Perhaps we should make camp.
Perhaps
tonight.
We should make camp.
Guys, don't make fun of Pete. That's just how he talks.
He's cute. He's endearing.
Yeah.
We need to get grubs. Come on now. Yep.
Grub
okay,
time.
Okay. Come in. Good night.
Good night.
Good night. I was putting all the stuff in the wrong basket, so I want to fix it up.
All right.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Let's see. We got any water
stack.
Here? Anything?
Deposit.
Empty.
Stack.
All right. Food and water.
We have to get the canteen and then.
Come here, Aven. You're mine. After, normal sizing. Get out of there.
And then.
I need a drop of water.
Where the heck?
Yes.
Got you.
Oh, nice.
My gosh. There we go.
That tastes really good.
Come here.
That tastes really good.
Ah, My water went in the dirty water.
Oh.
Cook. Oh, I've got nothing to cook.
There's stuff in the storage.
The baskets at
yep.
the back? Yeah.
Yep.
Sweet. Actually. Oh, I have let's eat this tasty. Nice
neuter, dude. How do I fill up my canteen?
Roast.
I have to equip it?
Probably. Yeah, I mean, so. I would imagine so.
I was trying to figure that out too.
I wonder if I can get
the stuff to get it. How'd you even make one?
What do you mean? I got a grub.
Yeah, but when did you get a grub hide, Shayna?
We killed one. We went hunting, remember?
We did?
Exactly.
I'm going to the tree. Jay Duke, if you wanted to come with and get some grubs.
Coming.
Oh, I want to come too.
Where? Good. Oh, yeah. Okay. Because someone wanted to get a canteen and say the rest.
Yeah. There we go.
Nice. Good stuff.
Thank you.
All right. Which way are you getting?
This way.
No rush.
Oh, there's a rush. We got daylight. It's a burning.
That's true.
Do you know what you're looking for?
I'm coming straight to you.
Diggy. Look on the ground. Yeah. You might see one before you even get there. Little thing digging.
A little thing digging. Okay. I'm almost to you.
There it is. There we go.
Come on.
Ooh, an acorn. Whoa, nice. Spider, run! No, no!
What?
It's a spider! She's got me! Oh, God!
What?
I can't hear your mic is doing the thing.
No.
I'm sorry!
He's too strong. Is he too strong?
I'll save you, Jess!
Okay. We're fighting. We got him.
Leave my friend alone, yo!
Oh, my God. I unequipped my fear.
Oh, I'm so blown up.
We're halfway. Oh, yep, same. Recover, and attack. Okay. Almost dead.
Yep.
Oh my God, you guys are the best.
Stupid spider.
Yeah. There we go.
Get them remains.
Woo!
Thank you.
What a rush.
That was scary.
You are very welcome.
What a rush.
I'm gonna grab these acorn parts now that we're here.
Oh yeah, go for it.
Guys.
Is it what is it? Axe that does it or hammer?
Hammer.
I mean, you can get them too, Charlie. I don't care. They're all going to the same house.
No, yeah, I don't have a hammer.
Oh, I got it.
I forgot to make it. Yeah. There you go. I want a little.
I scooped up some juice in my canteen here.
Where these grubs at?
This guy too.
You find something digging in the dirt.
Yeah, that's what I really came out here for. Ooh, sap! Yeah, dang! I got all the sap, y'all. Yeah, no, don't drink it. Don't drink it. Now I'm paying the sap bill too, and I say leave the lights on.
You're damn right. We don't gotta live broke no more.
Mm-mm.
I picked up a mushroom.
Oh,
I see you. Wait, do you dig with the spade?
I think so. Yeah, the shovel thing, right?
Yeah. Oh.
Nice. There you go.
And then you can use your shovel to kill him too.
Oh, really? Cool.
Yeah.
Oh my God, the spider.
Oh, that was so scary.
Be careful.
Yeah. I'm looking at him from afar. Actually, let me assess you.
If you guys let me get over there, I'll help.
Orb
weaver. Oh, you discovered an orb weaver.
Yeah.
That's the one that's round the... Oh,
she peeped him.
I'm gonna peep you, dude.
It's so hard.
Full damage is a thing.
That's why our dandelion tufts are critical.
We have to kill a stink bug before we have a gas mask.
Yep.
Damn.
Because we need the stink bug parts to make.
Oh, I see him, I see him.
Yeah, I don't think I'm high enough.
I think we're out of his range.
And we can crouch too. Remember, click the right stick and we crouch.
I'm gonna get this bit of one spray power.
It's a baby. Oh, it's a baby spider, Charlie.
It's a baby?
Yeah, kill it.
I need to get that.
Equip. Oh my gosh. Mom is gonna be so mad.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, we gotta do it before she comes back.
I think she's coming back. Get ready to run.
Okay. Yeah, go. Abort.
Abort.
Come up here.
Oh, I'm coming. Okay.
Okay. We're just half life.
Woo!
Oh my goodness. Okay.
Can I peep the baby?
Do you think the mom's like a baby spider?
Oh my gosh!
Baby spider.
That thing is ugly.
Do you think the mom's like, what? Who's been hurting my child?
Probably.
She's probably gonna kill us now.
Yeah.
Okay. Yep.
Hi, friends.
No.
Oh, he saw us.
Yes.
I'm grabbing.
Don't fall, guys.
No, I'm not. Where's the baby? I wanted to peep
yeah,
him.
Yeah, I wanted to kill him.
Well, I wanted to kill him too.
He was like, oh my gosh, I fell.
Oh, oh God, get up, get up, get up.
I'm just gonna, I'm just gonna climb this tree right here.
Well,
oh, I see him.
He sounds so mad. Oh, there's the baby.
Yeah,
get him. Peep him if you can.
Okay, I'm gonna run around. I think I'm gonna. Oh no, I'm not.
Be careful! He's like looking at you.
Yeah. The mama. How do you crouch?
Oh, click the right stick. Did you fall?
No, I just accidentally threw my freaking whatever
spear.
Oh gosh.
Yep, I accidentally threw it.
Did we kill the baby? I don't see him.
No, I saw him crawl towards the lake. Actually.
He crawled off wounded.
Yeah, he limped away.
Guys, you're so far from me.
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
Yeah, why aren't you here, Shayna?
Because I was doing stuff.
I got your back, Charlie.
I'm coming!
We said we were coming here. Where is the baby? We're hunting the baby spider.
Is this a grub?
No, you'll see it. It looks like a thing tunneling on the ground.
Yeah, I'll see if I can find one. Where are you? Like a little mole or something?
Yeah, it looks like... Looks like a, you know.
Oh, watch out! No, Charlie, we can't.
Oh God, I see him. Wait, that's a wolf spider. Look, look.
Oh, really? Can I study him?
Yeah.
Yeah, but don't get too close.
I think we already have studied him. Really? Because it won't let me.
Why is he not moving?
I don't know. Is he dead?
He's sleeping. Bing. He's sleeping.
What? Oh, I threw my shovel. Oh God, come back, shovel. Oh God, come back, shovel.
I'm gonna get some of the sap.
Yeah. I grabbed a bunch of sap that we needed it.
Oh God,
It's the old lights are staying on around our house.
I need them on.
Oh, smart. Yeah, where are
they? If I see any more, I will dig it up and then put it in the storage.
Man, we're seeing them all the time. Now all of a sudden they want to be
there's one.
And they're just around the tree? Is that like they're over here?
No, they're everywhere, really, but well, yeah. You guys, I'm way up on the lamp.
There we go. Okay, I got.
Oh, okay. I found some science.
Let's keep some
milk.
Oh, nice. Thank you. Where are these damn?
The search for the grubs is real.
Yeah, for real. Well, they were everywhere. No, they're not.
I'm just keeping a lookout for you guys.
I'm generally heading towards where Mia is now.
Yeah.
And I'm going to just see if I... Yeah, see if we spot a grub.
Just keep looking at the
ground. Yep, exactly.
It should be around here. Let me get my shovel ready. Just in case.
I almost threw my spear down.
They should be around here.
Steph, look up at this lamp. Look straight up.
Cool. Yeah. Wait, I hear a grub.
You do?
These damn grubs.
They're very elusive. Oh, wait, let me get this sap.
Sap, get that sap. Yeah.
Okay, so I got two extra grubs for you guys.
Guys, look at me. Wait, how do I wave? How do I do emotes?
Left arrow.
Yeah, okay. You guys see me?
Oh, there's another one.
Oh.
Okay, I got...
Hey, use your binocular hands. Can you see me?
Give me a second. I'm getting a grub for my friends.
Oh, shoot.
Okay.
Charlie, where look. Are you? I'm looking right at you.
What?
Charlie, stop. No, look at the lamp.
Oh, I see you.
Wow.
Hi. Wow.
There's a giant bird! There's a giant bird!
Oh God, are we about to get eaten?
Okay, let's get under cover.
No, it's far.
What the? Why'd you say that?
Oh my God! It's scary. There's a lot of stuff, you guys.
Oh God.
There's a giant bird. There's
They weren't birds before, were they?
Really remember birds.
I'm pretty sure that's an active bird, not a background scenery bird.
Hold on. I gotta go check this out.
Yeah, I found him. I found a grub.
You got one. You got one. Get him. Get him. Yay.
There's like a toy haunted house thing over there.
Hello.
Yay. Thank you. Yay.
Oh, thank you.
Where'd you go?
I'm right here.
Do you see him?
No, I need
use your binoculars.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna eat us.
Pretty sure he will be hard to deal with.
Yeah. And then there's bees fight later.
Yep. I thought you were a spider, Jess.
Oh okay. No. Why?
Do you have a dandelion tuft frame?
I sure don't. So I will take the slow route.
Told you there was one in that storage.
All right, here we go.
You.
Oh, oops. It's okay. I'm agile. Wink.
Charlie, yeah. Wait, I'm right here.
Oh my.
I'm coming.
What is our plan right now? We just get in like some supplies.
Oh god.
Yeah, well, we need everyone to have a shovel.
Okay, I have a shovel.
I have a shovel.
And we need everyone getting grubs, and we need everyone with a canteen so that we can grubs. Travel like a little bit
further.
Oh, look, we found another field station, but I remember this. I remember this.
I do too.
And there's lots of spiders this way, so we
yep.
need to
oh god.
Analyze stuff if
analyze
you got it.
Yep. All right.
Oh, small spider.
Small spider, is that the baby
yeah.
spider?
It's Orby Jr.
Why is it taking so long? Oh. Okay.
I have to go back to camp to build my canoe.
Ah!
Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus! Get away from her!
Thank you. I'm switching. Okay, get it.
What?
Coming!
It's a baby. It's
I
a baby.
I researched him though, at least.
Yeah, this is the one,
he's
right?
No match for us.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, the mother's gonna see us, man.
There we go.
Yeah, yay. Let's go. Wait, back to the station.
Back to the
good
station.
Work.
Yep. Where's the station?
Right here.
Ooh.
Ooh, why am I like hurting?
Oh shit, never mind.
Oh, I don't have any. Oh, I can't.
I'm gonna check to see if I got anything.
Yep.
No, I got nothing.
Okay, right. I think the best thing to do is to get our way up on this like we've done before and run along the fence line.
I need two more grubs.
I got you.
Yeah, we got it.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Of course. Pretty sure I got another one too. Ah, this time, yes.
I remember this place actually.
Oh yeah, we had to build. We can't go along the fence. We built
what?
So that we could.
Oh, well, you can use the
leaves like this, yeah.
Yeah.
And there's like a nail. Yeah.
Guys, I've been playing only up. This is basically the same thing.
It's exactly the same.
Just jumping. Where are we going, though? Here?
We're just going across the fence.
We can't get up this one.
Crap.
Can I give you a boost?
I fell.
Let me jump off your head, Charlie.
I fell! There's a spider! Oh, jeez.
Oh, no.
Oh, crap!
Shayna!
I fell. Oh no.
I'm staying away. This is bad.
Can you go around?
Yep, I'm trying, but he's walking.
Oh no, Shayna, you're on the other side of the fence?
Yep.
Oh god.
I see him.
Hang on, I'm okay.
Coming towards Shayna.
Yep, I see him.
Yeah, he's okay. Going away. Are we going towards base? Old school base?
Yeah, we can.
Okay.
Now, I suck at this. I'm down.
Oh no, where'd you go?
It's okay. It's a fine.
Yep, spider's away. He's turning around.
This is not.
Okay, I'm at the base.
All right. Okay.
Apparently, my thing was a shortcut. You know,
screw this.
Are we going to get towards base?
Are we just going to make a beeline for Shayna?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is everyone good?
As soon as Mia gets up here.
Yeah.
I got to figure out how.
You got to go back over here.
There's a way through, though. There is a way through. You gotta go around.
Can we like blade to blade it?
Oh, here we go. Okay.
Well, maybe not. Maybe I don't want to do that.
Okay. Here I am.
Okay.
Oh.
Ready?
All right.
And let's go.
Okay.
To the waypoint.
All right. I'm getting my way around.
Look at
this
us.
Is good.
Look at us, team, making our way.
Yeah.
Tree left.
Yeah.
Oh, it was actually a lot.
Sooner. All right.
We are awesome.
Jess, I'm putting this grub over here.
Cool.
Okay.
Ah, canteen. With it. I thought I had grub hide. What the hell?
Oh, no.
I know.
I have some.
Oh, I have one. I have one grub.
Here. I have a bunch.
Just put them in the thing, and then when we go to the thing, we should be able to craft it out of the...
Okay,
grub hide. Okay. All right, I put 7 grub hides.
Whoa!
Okay, there's enough to craft one more, Charlie. Yay!
Because I think it's just 2, right? 2 grub hides for a canteen.
Not sure.
Yes. Yeah, it is. Woo! I'm good.
I got 1 dew in my canteen.
On the sign.
How do you do that?
So you get a dew drop down, and then you equip your canteen, and then you just scoop it up.
Huh. Okay.
So I'm going to scoop as much as I can so I can put it in the little...
In the bucket. In the big bucket here. It allows you to deposit if you want, which is kind of cool.
Let me cook some things.
Hammer. Okay.
Boom, cook.
Same, I'm gonna cook. Cook? Yeah. Okay, all that's raw, don't eat any of it.
Yeah, yeah. Don't do what I did.
Don't do that. You've had a rough time with the food, Charlie.
Not enough. It's raw.
It's
I learned
okay.
my lesson. It's okay.
Now we're all right. I'm gonna go fool around outside and see what's happening.
Fool around.
Oh, me too. What's going on out here?
There we go.
Oh, I got a grub.
A grub?
Get it.
My canteen is full.
Where's my shovel?
Darn it.
Well, that's good. Come put it in our bucket, in our acorn bucket in the place.
And it I sure am.
Oh. I got another grub. Do we need more grub?
Yes, because I think we use them for a lot of stuff.
Well, I'm just a grub hunting.
Good.
Grub.
And I am filling up our water.
That's really helpful.
Let's go steal some water from somewhere so we can fill our little acorn guy.
I wonder if we can use, if there's a way we can purify the dirty water. There's gotta be.
There is.
Yeah. There's gotta be a way.
I'm certain there is.
Plant, like a plant or something like that that can counteract the dead.
Something.
Yeah.
I'm certain of it.
Oh my god, is that a bird? Wait, what the hell is that?
I don't know. I'm scared,
though.
Oh
no, it's a spider. It's a spider. It's all good. I mean, it's not a
bird. I don't know if I'd say it's all good, it's but...
I feel like a bird, we wouldn't stand a chance.
Yeah, it'll just scoop us up and eat us.
Wait. Can we, like, get the snail shells? Is that anything?
I would definitely
I think if we had, like,
I've got a hammer.
Higher tier... I think we need something stronger.
Yeah, we definitely do. Hammer ain't doing it. But I feel it requires a chopping tool. Oh God. I'm falling back.
Don't go too far.
Water, yeah.
Sometimes I love it. Charlie was like, abort.
Damn, there's like no water out. Maybe because it's like not
it's
the right
evening.
Time
yeah,
of day.
It's evening yeah. time.
How do we
wait for the
morning? I'm founding a
how
couple.
How do we put water in the water container?
So equip your canteen and then tap to deposit.
Oh well, I have juice. Never mind.
Ooh, guys, I'm building us a smoothie station.
What
Ooh,
the? Yum. Wait, what are we blending?
Bugs? Mushrooms, bugs.
Ooh, the smoothie station.
Yeah, check that out.
Literally, be a deposit. Oh, you can just literally make anything.
I think so.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna make that. Grinder. Oh. Craft. I made a smoothie.
You made questionable slop.
It was with a clover and a bit of honeydew. Yeah.
I know one of the ones I saw you can make is spoiled meat.
They heal and stuff too, depending on what you put in there.
Right. I know there was one I could make that was with a mushroom. It was like mushroom slurry.
Oh, this is cool.
Yep.
Oh,
yep.
There is spoiled meat.
Yeah, we need spoiled meat, so don't like just let it rot in there because that's how we make our garden thing.
Ooh, fertilizer.
Right. Mmm. I made a mushroom slurry.
Ooh, that sounds delicious. Actually, let me get some of these.
A hodgepodge recovers HP when consumed.
The Here's weevils make the weirdest.
Okay. We should.
Be careful. There's
it's definitely the spider's path, so. Right? What are we doing?
good question.
We gotta get out of here, Charlie. We gotta get out of here. We gotta get out of here.
I'm making mushroom smoothies over here, and y'all are fighting spiders. This is going is crazy.
Oh my goodness, please. Oh, you left me.
No, come on.
Where? Where's that?
We turned around. We turned around. We're going back.
Okay, going Where'd back. Go? I stayed. To look at the spider. Okay, I'm present.
That doesn't surprise me, really, actually.
Wanted to suss him out, you know.
You want to have ant armor?
Oh, I've got an ant hat. Wait, how do I equip?
Inventory.
Maybe I didn't make it. What the? Craft and equip.
Safety first.
Yes. Yes. Let's go.
Let me see you.
Look at me. Look at my ant head.
Wow.
My antennae.
You look like a shogun.
You guys look like little dude from Crash Bandicoot. The mask guy.
Come on then, ants.
Bring it on.
Wait. Ant crossing. Get him. Yeah.
Nice.
Attack.
Yeah.
Wow.
Nice. Get on all the ants.
Yeah, we're just on patrol.
Oh, Weevil.
Kill him.
Oh, poor Weevil.
Damn, Weevil.
Oh, ant.
Ant.
Got him. Whoa, cool helmet.
Thanks. There should be enough ant parts for all of us to have a helmet.
Cool.
Killing a lot of ants.
Is the ant helmet better than the
acorn
one? I'm not sure.
I don't know, actually, though.
Really?
I think it says
2.5, but it gives you hauling strength.
Oh.
The acorn is just heavy armor, 7.5.
Oh, really?
You can lift more, I bet.
No, but yeah, like, if you're gonna be building, and stuff, that's awesome.
Oh, so we could have like an ant outfit for when we're constructing.
Exactly.
True.
So you want, eventually we should all have our own like storage containers of like, here's my armor. Here's
the water just going into the dirty water is so sad.
Yeah, that's really, that's why we need to get, we should probably make another one of those dew collectors.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I forgot about those.
And just have, like, one for each of us, honestly, and get them all full, and then we won't have to worry about it no more.
Yeah, actually, I forgot that was a thing. Good thinking.
Yo, Wint.
Like, yo mama, but...
Yeah!
Get him.
Ant spotted.
Don't run now.
Ant spotted. Get away from our home.
Yeah. This is our house. Get out of here.
He was poking my butt.
He was. We won't be having none of that around here. Sorry.
Ant. How dare you. This ant was trying to get at you, Jess.
He was trying, I know. And I'm not a fan.
Weevil shield. Nice.
Wait, I want to make a shield.
Oh, I want a shield too.
You need four pieces of weevil meat.
Oh, that's easy.
Yeah, pretty straightforward.
Look at all this. We did all this today.
We've done so much today than we did the last one.
Yeah. We're really sorry, everyone, that the first episode was such a warm-up. But we've really hit our stride, I think, with Grounded. So please, everyone, if you are enjoying this, remember to leave a like on the video and leave a comment and tell us how much you enjoyed it and what your favorite part was. Personally, my favorite part was when, was it Mia or Charlie that threw the thing that got stuck in Shayna? That's my favorite.
Oh, that was Charlie, of course.
Yes, it was me.
Wait, everybody.
That was my favorite.
Everybody, we have to do our thumbs up in the
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Yep. What?
Everybody get in.
I gotta get my email. Hold on.
Yep. Ready. I'm ready. Wait.
Okay, ready?
Ready. Count
it.
1, 2, 3.
Wait.
Ta-da!
Hey! Whoops, daddy.
Oh, you pointed. Hoops pointed.
Oh, whoopsie.
Okay, we got it. Oh, God. Sorry, I didn't mean to stab anybody.
Are we gonna do it again?
Yeah.
Okay. Hold on.
Ready?
Okay.
Ready?
I cannot.
Ready?
Oh, geez.
All right.
Puppy. Okay, ready?
All right.
1, 2, 3. Huzzah!
Yay!
All right. If you guys want to watch me stream during the week, you can do it at youtube.com/okgamer. And the rest of the BRE also streams on Twitch and has YouTube channels, I'm pretty sure. Right, guys? So, So remember, everyone, support the BRE in all of our various platforms. We love entertaining you guys. We want to keep doing this. So thank you, as always, for watching. And Puppy, what do you have to say?
Hey, if you want to thank everyone, say awoo. Awoo.
Ah! That's better.
Keep it tight.
Keep it tight.
Keep it tight.